Hello, my beloved viewers. In this video, I will be talking about how to end plantar fasciitis heel pain. The human foot has 26 bones, 33 joints, 107 ligaments, 19 muscles and tendons. That's 52 bones in your feet, which make up about 25% of all the bones in your body. Since a quarter of all the bones in the human body are down in your feet, when a great deal of force, weight and pressure are placed on them, your chance of injury increases. If you suffer from plantar fasciitis heel pain, you are not alone. In fact, the American Podiatric Medical Association, APMA, conducted a study that revealed 77% of Americans, 18 and up, suffer from foot pain. Approximately 2 million people in the United States will suffer from plantar fasciitis, one of the most common foot pains. Plantar fasciitis is one of the most common causes of heel pain. It involves inflammation of a thick band of tissue that runs across the bottom of your foot and connects your heel bone to your toes, plantar fascia. Plantar fasciitis commonly causes stabbing pain that usually occurs with your first steps in the morning. As you get up and move, the pain normally decreases, but it might return after long periods of standing or when you stand up after sitting. Plantar fasciitis is more common in runners. People who are overweight and those who wear shoes with inadequate support also have an increased risk of plantar fasciitis. Before moving ahead, there is a gift for you in the description box, the super solution that can cure your heel pain instantly. What are the reasons why people are having plantar fasciitis heel pain? Even though plantar fasciitis can develop without an obvious cause, some factors can increase your risk of developing this condition. They include age. Plantar fasciitis is most common between the ages of 40 and 60. Certain types of exercise. Activities that place a lot of stress on your heel and attached tissue, such as long-distance running, ballet dancing and aerobic dance, can contribute to the onset of plantar fasciitis. Foot mechanics. Flat feet, a high arch or even an abnormal pattern of walking can affect the way weight is distributed when you're standing and can put added stress on the plantar fascia. Obesity. Excess pounds put extra stress on your plantar fascia. Occupations that keep you on your feet. Factory workers, teachers and others who spend most of their work hours walking or standing on hard surfaces can damage the plantar fascia. These are the 5 tips to treat plantar fasciitis heel pain. If you develop heel pain, you can try these methods at home to ease your discomfort. Rest as much as possible. Apply ice to the heel for 10 to 15 minutes twice a day. Take over-the-counter pain medications. Wear shoes that fit properly. Use heel lifts or shoe inserts to reduce pain. You can cure your heel pain with all these solutions, but there is a super solution that can cure your heel pain instantly. Click the link in the description to check it out. Thanks for watching and don't forget to subscribe to my channel for an informative video like this.